Friends, I am Mustafa from Arva Exports. We are exporting Indian granite to countries like Vietnam, Libya, Egypt, and also for Israel. Today, I would like to show you what is lying in Black Galaxy granite slabs. In this video, I have clearly shown you how this line be there on the slab. If this line is thin, then the price is different. If the same line, if it is increases and if it is thick, then the price is different. And if the line is in the corner and if the line is in the center, then the prices are different. I hope you see this video and understand what exactly is the line in Black Galaxy granite slabs. If you like this video, kindly share, comment, and also subscribe to my channel called Indian Granite Mustafa.
Hi friends, this is Mustafa from Arva Exports. See, you can see this is the line in the slab. This is of 140 cm in height and 330 cm in the length. But Galaxy is very good, gold Galaxy, and medium size. Not very big, not very small. Galaxy is very good. And this is how the line is. And the line, if you stand from long side, it is not visible. Only if you go front, you will see this line. I hope you understand. From long, if you stand, you cannot see that line.